I need input on Whirlpool water heater troubleshooting.
If the water heater has a leak, turn off the power and the water to it.
I know, you do not want a big puddle on the floor.
If the water level gets below the electric heating elements, the elements can dry fire and burn out.
I have a gas water heater by Whirlpool.
Then my first thought is that the gas valve control is dead, so you do not get gas to generate heat to make the water hot.
I think it has gas, but I do not know what is wrong with it.
Then at least you know the reason you don't have hot water is because you forgot to pay the gas bill. I'm assuming no one worked on it recently and shut off the gas as a safety measure.
That's like calling an HVAC for a furnace that won't turn on because you turned up the thermostat and left the unit in fan mode.
That does happen quite a bit. However, a Whirlpool gas hot water heater may lock out when the flammable vapor sensor senses something is wrong.
That would be a gas leak.
Whether you have a gas leak or malfunctioning sensor, I do not know.
I know what gas smells like, and I know that I do not smell it.
If the unit is overheating, that'll shut things down.
I'd hate to think the hot water heater is a Katy Perry song, alternating between hot and cold.
It should give you an error that it is overheating before dying. Then again, if the control panel is melting, you'll know that it is overheating.
It's hard to imagine a water heater overheating.
If the control board is erroring out, look up what the error code is.
It just blinks lights at me.
The flashing lights are how it indicates the error it senses. But if the control panel is dead, you either have power off to the hot water heater or the control panel is dead.
It's a gas hot water heater. Electricity should not matter.
Smart hot water heaters need electricity to run the control panel to run the hot water heater. You may want to check the circuit breaker to make sure there's electricity to the water heater.
Or power cycle the thing, the way I have to reset the furnace control panel via hard restart sometimes.
Their pallet lights tend not to stay light, due to issues with the gas valve. If there isn't a water leak putting out the flame or rust keeping the valve from opening, the problem is the gas valve or ignition.
Same thing as my furnace.